is where I do start talking. My name is Natalie Meerholtz. I'm from Holy Rosary School, and I'm having a ball at the moment with these little QR quick response codes in the classroom. I can't seem to get enough of them at the moment. A quick response code is that little picture that you saw just now, another one will come up. And it's just a technique that I'm finding that's engaging the children and challenging, and I seem to have been eating out of my hands right now, which I'm having a ball with. In order to generate these little pictures, you can go onto the web. There's 100 generators at the moment. I found this one is really, really a good one, where I can just link the code to either a website or a little motivational sentence that I've put for the kids, and you just simply click and it generates the little QR code, and which you can then just save as a JPEG. And it's as simple as like clicking three buttons there, and then you get a little code like that, which you save as a JPEG, and then you can use it anywhere. You can put it in your worksheets. I'm finding that using it in the worksheets really, really works well. So kids are putting them down in their wikis and they get praising with them. And it's just such a simple thing to do and engaging them at the same time. In order to read it, for them to interpret the code, they need a reader. You can get a reader, you can download it onto your smartphone. Obviously, you need a camera. For the younger children that might not have, but I don't know which grade one doesn't have a BlackBerry right now in some schools. But if you don't have a phone, there's an application you can download onto a desktop PC. And as long as you've got a webcam, you can actually just print a little card like this and give it to a grade one learner. They go scan it in onto this application, and then it might take them to a website. I'm just finding that the applications in class, like every day I can't think of more applications. My kids went out and did a chat today, and they took business cards with them to a company, and that was one of their business cards, went linked to their website, which was really nice because they met the guys and they said, welcome, that's my business card. That's great. Just so many ideas, Entrepreneur's Day, I want to get the kids to use this as well. But really nice with worksheets at the moment is that if I want them to work on a worksheet and I can put a website there, then in the classroom with the phone they can access the website that I've predetermined and they can actually carry on with the worksheet. I really like the ones that where they get to like number three and you can put in a code and it says, you're a genius, carry on, go. And so they get all excited because they don't know what's on the card. So that's where I am. Thank you very much.